Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Soviet Storm. This is the Kerch-Eltigen operation from November to December. So it's a smaller scenario. I love the fact that Soviet Storm does this kind of thing. It's having us concentrate on the Kerch landing in the Crimea. The liberation of Crimea has begun. By now, the German and Romanian forces are isolated in the peninsula. It is our time to start the siege, eh, comrade? Although the main offensive is not going to happen soon, we will start to spread the enemy units to weaken the main front in the isthmus of Perekop. You will lead an amphibious force to land on the coast across the Kerch Strait. This will force to divert some Axis forces to the beaches. Your objectives are to secure and hold some critical positions to ensure a beachhead so reinforcements can arrive safely. Expect some heavy counterattacks from the enemy, as they will not give up terrain so easily. Good luck, Commander. So it's against the Germans and the Romanians yet again. I am given an IS-1, which I decide to upgrade Gusinyy Malchik to the IS-1 because it's cheap, and it's time my son have a better unit, upgraded unit. I did buy back Metis and Pevyets. Yeah, it was expensive, but I got everybody up to speed, ready, and Ocus is not available. And the other upgrade, the only other upgrade that I did was Litvinov. I changed to Razvedchiki. It's very expensive, but it's 5 movement, 4 spotting, just all around kick buttery. Not very good ammo, but huge defense, huge initiative. Yeah, I want to give this guy a go. But look, now I can't deploy him. I did check the next scenario because I was like, if I can't ever deploy him, I'm not buying him. Thought maybe I could deploy him in the air. So I switched to air. Nope. Still can't deploy him. So instead of actually, I just won't be able to use him this playthrough and use him or in this scenario. You'll have to use them in the next one. You're limited to 20 units to deploy in your 3 SE units, and you're able to deploy here around Yanakali, and that is the only place that I have to hold. At the last turn, I Etigen, or Eltigen, is not necessary to seize. So this is what I figured, So this is what I figured based on reading the background of it. They did 2 initial landings here, but they did not hold. Well, let's just look. So it was an amphibious offensive made in November of 1943 by the Red Army as a precursor to the Crimean offensive, which took place in 1944. Obviously, if it's 5-6 months later that they actually went through the offensive, the operation was not exactly successful. So they were managed, they did manage to land and seize this area, Yankala. I'm just going to call it Yankala. And they were able to seize Eltigen, but they weren't able to hold Eltigen, and they barely held on to Yankala. So coming over here and seizing Mount Mithridates, they were able to seize it for a brief period, but they weren't able to hold it. So I'm expecting to seize this, and I'm expecting to seize this, but holding it is going to be the huge thing. The counterattack should be intense. Whatever is situated over here, I may be able to take, but I doubt I'll be able to hold it once their counterattack comes. So that's my plan. My plan is to take all these units over here to help hold, to help seize and hold. I think once I seize this, they're going to come out of the woodwork. I think once I seize this, they'll come out of the woodwork over here. They'll come out of the woodwork over here to counterattack. That's my guess. So seizing Kerch itself, that would be nice, but we'll see if that's possible. So the units that I deploy are that are over here, I will use to help push over here. And over here, all these units here, I will push over towards this way. We'll see how I do. This is the actual deployment. And I try to bring less used units. Except I brought my big guns over here, Martinov and Kai, to help solidify the artillery needed to hold this area. I brought 3rd Pevyets and 4th Nettis Catalan. I have about 1,000 in prestige, and I believe I will have the initiative. Let's find out. And I do. Sunny. Artillery. I guess I should go over this. I did bring one strap bomber and 3 fighters so that I can solidify my hold on the air, or the Navy, because I don't know if they all have a Navy. Didn't really read anything about a German Navy that was their presence. Battle. not putting these in landing position because I don't want them seen at all what kind of planes they'll have. Naval. They're both naval. There's a monkey. There's a monkey's uncle. You're permanently asleep, there's no way to fly you out. No. We'll see if there's a way to fly you out. I don't want their planes to be able to attack me. Go! Hold on to your butts. Don't kill me, bro. Oh, thank God. Okay, so the counterattack kind of starts right away. Shoot. Good job, Comrade Thuringen. Come out. Jeez. Since I can't bomb safely, that'll work. Almost got you. We'll be fine. Oh, God. Gusinyy Malchik. Let's see if that'll work. This mini sub giving me that many problems. I'm gonna back off with this. Yeah, permanently asleep. Go. I survived. Okay. I could lose this, but I think that was, it might have been an Italian, based on the markings. Oh, good job, Lesnoy. I'm just gonna rename you right now. Force law. That'll be able to put that. Oh, no. I'm gonna space these off so maybe I can trap these guys. These guys all have to stay. that's great. Please stop. Okay, Sunny. Thank you. Let's probably defend. You can handle a little bit regular. These ships are just gonna survive. These all need to land over here. Mm-hmm. Perfect. So, you go here. I just have no hold on this air force whatsoever.
Thank you.
Go. That's coming to attack us. A bunch of Romanians. Oh, that's getting pummeled. Another artillery. Here comes the counter. Somebody can. But this way, this presents a line of defense that they are unassailable. Jeez, that's still 122, yeah. With some balls. Thank you. Shut up, Rimsky. Fully suppressed. No. Where do they sleep? I think that looks good. Who is that? Okay. Nope. Oh. Go. Wait, what time is it? Okay, we'll do... Yeah, we'll do one more turn. Go. I think this is going splendid. Really? Yep. This assault's going pretty well. You know what, I think I will try and do this in two broadcasts. Alright. Oh, we'll continue this into next time. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah blah blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.